Armed with our list of 1 million SNVs, we're ready to compare genomes all over the world. Now, for example, we can take this genome of person 1, and we can go SNV by SNV, and match them to the SNVs that we find in the genome of person 2. For example, let's say we look at an SNV on chromosome 3. I've marked the location of the SNV here in red in the genomes of person 1 and person 2. For example, person 1 may have 2 A alleles for SNV1, just like person 2. Because person 1 and person 2 are identical at the site, we give them a score of 1. Now let's take a look at a different SNV on chromosome 7. Here I've marked it on the actual chromosome 7 for person 1 and person 2. Now for the second SNV, person 1 is homozygous for the C allele, but person 2 is heterozygous with a C and a G allele. So they would be assigned a matching score of 0.5, right? It's a half match. Out of the two possible letters that they could match, only the C's match. And now let's look at this last SNV, SNV3 here on chromosome 16. In this case, person 1 is homozygous T for SNV3, but person 2 is homozygous G. There's no match at all. So the matching score in this case would be 0. So in each case, we could look at each individual SNV and make a comparison from person 1 to person 2 and assign a score of either 1, 0.5, or 0. Or we could look at multiple SNVs at once and take the average. The average here, we add 1 plus 0.5 plus 0 is 1.5, divided by 3 is 0.5. Our overall matching score for all three SNVs together is half. This means that between person 1 and person 2 for these three SNVs, half of the alleles they have match. This matching score is also referred to as an IBS score or an identity by state score. Identity by state is just the coincidental possession of alleles that appear identical. It's your identity by an individual state or SNV. We could also write this score from 0 to 1 as a 0% to 100%. Where 100% is a perfect match, 50% is a half match, and 0% is no match at all. So let's take an individual that has an allelic composition for 4 SNVs like this. The first SNV is CC, the second one is TG, the third one is AG, and the fourth one is AA. Which of the following options would this individual share an IBS score of 50% on average for all 4 SNVs? Be sure to check any and all that apply.